Hi, it's Jeff from Summit. I want to take 80 seconds to give you a heads up on a significant controversy. The California State Assembly is in the process of passing AB 2943, a law to make so-called reparative therapy criminal fraud. The state already bans the practice, so this law is about something else, and something much more threatening to free speech and freedom of religion. AB 2943 prohibits, quote, efforts to change behaviors or gender expressions or to eliminate or reduce sexual or romantic attractions or feelings toward individuals of the same sex, end quote. At Summit, we defend man-woman marriage. We advocate only the kind of sexual expression permitted in the Bible. We talk about masculinity and femininity as biblical realities, not just gender constructs. With AB 2943, these teachings could be forbidden. We would not even be able to tell students that they should abstain from sexual activity if doing so would imply that homosexual sex is wrong. So I've made the tough decision to suspend our programs in California for this summer and move the students to sessions in other states where we can tell them the truth. If you have any questions, please check for updates at summit.org or contact our Summit office at 866-SUMMIT-3.